out there, the Olympic Games, people have to, the countries have to qualify to get into. Stories, there's 80 or 90 athletes. All right, here in the second semifinal of the male under 68 kilogram, we've got Martin's High School of Turkey in red.
You're going to see a lot of action. This is Turkish guy.
He's won the European Championships and
the kicks to the head. A lot more players are going for the 3 points to the head because
Paris Open. And work to fix it before it gets to any protest.
Yeah, it has to have the right pressure as well as the right sensors landing right in. So it's kind of difficult to actually score to the body nowadays. And so it's almost worth it more. Punches are being used as well because punches are being scored.
Oh, wow. Extra point.
On everything. 7-0. Seeded second, he's ranked second in the world. Stanford came out of the elimination track. During your 2000 being your first Olympic medal and 2001 being your world championships, first world championship medal.
It's 3 points in the board.
Right. Do you think it's added to our game? Do you think it's improved the game?
To be quite honest, I mean, this Turkish guy is an anomaly, I think. But for the most part, I think it's slowed the game down. But as you can see here, it hasn't changed much.
Yeah. Winner of this match will meet Mohammed Bagheri of Iran, world champion.
Really an accumulation of all
Servet Tazgul of Turkey over Martin Stamper, Great Britain. Stephen, what do you attribute as some of the keys to your success? Is it that you have inside you, Stephen? What kind of things can you help out? Round three, second male semifinal of the under 68 kilogram category. Servet Tazgul is up 11-2 for Martin Stamper.
Matches to sleep on it for the bumps and things.
So the winner is Servet Tazgul. Hold on, it's just a moment. over Martin Stamper. The card that was thrown. The front leg kind of drew the round king attack, right? Right about that. For the safety of the player, I think maybe we should have had an 8 count. Any suggestions? You know, I want to make an observation. I don't think I talked to you about it, but we've been talking about it